Hey, we got company.
Ten cuidado.
Thank you.
each other? Don't rub me!
Provides 330% of recommended daily vitamins.
Hey, V. About to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
These days. Am I right?
Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up, chop chop.
Just maybe it's time to try something new. Today, I want to tell you all about Dara Polytechnic's flagship product, the electric.
Alrighty, how many we got? Just six? Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. No matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers. Got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, up. Ready? Three, two, one. the hell are you doing with that double barrel? It says small caliber only.
Forgot my iron. Must be in my other jacket.
A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight, now!
Fuck, Chum. Chill. I'm going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. 3, 2, 1. Bush League punks, learn to shoot! Out of my sight, now!
Thanks, Wilson. Ah, sure is pretty.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Hey, you okay? Something wrong?
Ain't a damn thing that's right. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing!
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Yeah, maybe, but... Fuck! Gun's something you gotta respect. You don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Take care, V. See you around. Who do I spy? A happy new gun owner.
Mendez, it's too late. He can't hear you.
Your genes were fine, Barry.
You were the strongest son of a bitch I knew.
Sign up for our platinum plan today.
I'm so sorry, Barry.
Trauma team. Don't forget.
I'm sorry.
You're worth it.
Thank you. 70% real blood dripping meat.
Slaughterhouse, satisfy your instincts.
Ahoy, sea dogs! Set sail for Kramer with Capitan Caliente's world famous tacos.
Make it quick, I promise. I'ma take care of you.
Who would have thought?
What's shaking, Night City? your man Stan here.
Alexander Pushkin, a senior staffer in Biotechnical Quality Assurance, has gone missing. His superiors have reached out saying they would be grateful for any information as to his whereabouts.
I need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
ファーヒート店の前で仲間が撃たれたらしい。きっとバルティーノさんの仕業だ。
What can I get for you? Perhaps a stand for your grocery store?
This floor is closed to further notice. No entry.
But I paid for my ticket!
You want to pay for a new set of teeth, too?
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself. A cowardly bitch came at me. That fucking situation!
Thank you.
shit.
You were to do this quietly. It was anything but. The whole city heard what happened in the shrine. Your payment will reflect your carelessness. I am closing the contract.
Could be a trap. I'm checking it. Enter it! Close quarter!
NCPD subcons, AP.
Commencing!
Due to non-payment of rent and related fees, Night City has terminated its lease agreement with Impala Automatics for industrial property owned by the city. Impala Automatics has failed to comply with the decision and now illegally occupies the premises specified in the city authorities. Offered a reward for the successful eviction of Impala Automatics.
Break rank!
weapon!
She's bleeding! Finish her off! Focus!
What's shaking, Night City? Your man, Stan, here.
Do you know what Militech does with gangsters who murder prison guards with their bare hands? They ship them off to the most max security joint money can buy, as was the case with Bradley Costigan.
Pretty merciful, all things considered. I'd have expected him to get their, severance package by now. What's shaking, Night City? Your man, Stan, here. Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends, it's clear open skies, but don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
On my own, catching
저희와 함께 미래를 만드세요.
What do you got?
Embarrassed to invite your
co-workers over? Apartment rent available for rent today. Show them you can afford it. Fuck, let me!
Finally, someone I knew.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported off on one Shinobu Imai, convicted on multiple counts of human trafficking and forced labor. City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing Imai's criminal network in the Willow Street area.
Thank you.
One of my Netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Heard this weird long scream.
Maybe someone fried their hand in.
Runner ends up the same way, brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
Thank you. 2 seconds. Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
You're in luck. There's a restaurant upstairs.
I know. The whole time. Those aromas. What torture.
So you were conscious?
Partially. More like in deep hibernation.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? Case of a fragile ego.
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
You're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Was informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.